2 weeks
and stuff like that.
Red, blue, then.
Maybe
we'll
just be like,
nah, fuck
that.
I don't know. I don't make sense because red is player one, blue is
player
two,
green is player three. Dude, if they're actually doing that, I think
No, green's player four, so...
But I do understand that, like...
So, Lawshack versus Pussy, Luigi main.
And Dane's playing Falcon.
Whoa, I didn't even think of that! Why is Dane playing Falcon?
I don't know why everyone's switching into this character, but... I kind of wanted to play a matchup other than Falcon did this game. And Falcon Peach! But alright,
Dane! Is he nice and bracket for you?
No, I have not. I didn't hear today, but I'm just like, I'm just saying it. Look, even Seb is like, yo, Dane's playing Falcon? This is the first time I've watched it, so I actually might want to talk about this a little bit. Yeah. Alright, so I haven't seen Dane's Falcon.
I love it.
I'm like, I'm on the scene.
It was one of my favorite shows I've done.
I just
came out of rehearsal right before I came here, so. It's not another show, though. It's like a workshop.
When's your next show?
I don't know. I have another show for November.
Let me just know, because I'm trying to see it.
I might not be in another show, because I'm in something called Showcase.
If you ever get in that
Yeah, right, I will.
Okay.
They're everywhere, too. Saber. You have to go through everybody
so, just to get what you want. So is it
challenge? Challenge.com/GeekCitySmash. Or challenge.com/GeeksWeekly.
Yeah, it's
like
it's
dead.
That's kind of like in the middle, too. Yeah, because me, Harrison, and Evan are like on the far right side of Yahoo.
Oh, yes.
And
Jack Bauer Day.
Like, no, look. Let me like make my opinion clear on that. That if there's like...
For 7 years, and y'all think I've had some shitty fucking interactions in that time.
Yeah, I'm not denying it.
If you have a job that's like,
I have bad customers
that has like honest neglect, then like that's a different. That's fear, and just a shitty job are not always the same. If it's neglect, you can leave. You know?
As long as I get along with my coworkers and my boss.
You can get that peach ditto for like 17!
Is your man lost?
That's what I do.
Is your man lost, like, Chris?
I also kind of like
I think. That sounds like a good Chris
kind of fucked up. I thought I was like, oh,
trying, oh yeah, you're trying to get that run back.
I'm like, man, I'm gonna get the I feel that. I'm gonna be so good at it.
I commentated that. I commentated your You saw it.
If I play Pac-Man, I think I watched it again. I think the dare.
Me and Belly.
Me and Belly on commentary.
I think when I tried to dare him, like, you know, to catch it like I do Falcon, I think that extended my hitbox just enough so he can grab it. I was like, god damn it.
Back here, Dane!
Harrison. Arrange a ride home, because I'm going to leave in like 30 minutes.
I'll figure it out.
Stick around with us.
True. But did you ever play? You played your Icy's
with my Falcon.
I guess so.
Play
your Icy's with my Peach.
It was like I'm trying to win.
Whoa, this guy's pretty good.
Oh, he played. He played in the Arcadian.
How did he do?
I think he lost to Bob. Falco, Luigi.
Yeah,
I do. Like, this matchup is weird if you don't respect Luigi in the right ways.
You like destroyed the team.
Oh my god.
I'll teach him.
I'm back safe. Alright,
so
is Peyton on turn?
Peyton has it.
If y'all are going to see something and y'all see somebody being rude to an employee, you know, say something?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
Honestly,
I have done that.
I'm not going to lie, I don't know if I'd say something. I'm going to be honest with you.
Okay, one, I don't really have time for that. Two, it's not my business. Three, I don't really care.
It depends on the level.
I usually prefer to one of the
Yeah, if there's some lady just screaming at a clerk that you know that's like that clerk's like, that's how they make money and that's how they're living right now, and there's just some depressed looking kid. So like, yeah, you should say something.
Usually don't see that though.
Dude, this Hennessy tag.
I'm
your best. Is he drinking
Hennessy? Is an actual chain grab on Falcon?
I don't know. If someone's like,
give me a PBR.
Or something like that, yeah.
Upstairs. Yeah, they're upstairs.
Like some coupons or like a wrong price. Like, the kids gotta learn, man. They're shitty people out there. You just gotta learn to deal with it. Deal with it.
You're asking the wrong man.
You got the wrong man.
I can tell you when I've been like treated poorly at work, fucking nobody stuck up.
Don't win the tournament, Chris.
I wouldn't do that. I would stick up for my freaking president. I'm at my employees. I'm not dealing with that.
I'm also pretty good at getting people to chill out. My conflict resolution skills are second to none.
Really? So you have like the same tone for every single like of those matches. Like, yeah. Like, you can probably speak to them angrily and they'll probably be calm.
But, I got really mad at work the other day, and I was like, I said just like this, I was like, man, I'm so mad. And my coworker's like, I really can't. And I was like, I am, I'm not happy right now.
Sometimes you gotta let them know, because then people can, if they're good, they'll adjust to that, you know, but most of the time I'm not good.
I used to have a guy at my work who was actually a public manager, always just a whine. He whined all the time at work because he's a manager. Because he was a
dude. I worked with like mostly women. That's just how it goes.
When I had my dry when I hand my dry clean
all the time,
dude. If you think the gossip amongst like a scene or like melee is bad, work with eight, and then it's just like it's hell.
That was our
bad. My general manager is a woman, and we have like 13 servers and only one female, and I'm the only male host.
A lot of times you ended, I don't know if this is your experience.
So I'm usually the only guy.
In like drama, even if you didn't give a shit about it, you kind of ended up in the middle of it. Did that happen to you? Like, oh yeah, yeah, that was like my experience.
It happened like yesterday.
Yeah.
I did, like, shit that I have nothing to do with, they somehow make it about me. It's like, okay.
And I started with being like, alright, I'm just not going to talk when I stay, but like, with 9 other people at work, it's...
You have PBR.
I got you.
That's sweet, open. That's fresh, the green.
Oh,
tastes
my.
Just like PBR,
so. Henny, I don't know about all that. I don't bought all that, Henny.
Like
yeah, you seem like a man.
It's
250
though.
What's the
We're doing alright.
Beer's
godlike. There's some pretty nasty things.
If I...
Dude, I don't care, dude. I would drink Milwaukee's best. Dude, I drank Milwaukee's best at this party this last weekend. I got fucked up. That... I barely smoked.